Chris is stirring the pot.
Now, for the first time ever, boyfriend and girlfriend Spike and Molly will compete in a match here tonight. A modern-day Romeo and Juliet. How about Brad Pitt and Jennifer Aniston?
Brad Pitt and who?
Jennifer, never mind.
Right.
What a cute story. These two look great together, but let's see how well they function together in the ring tonight in this intergender tag team matchup. Oh, look out. Jacqueline wasted a little time, and I guess she took the heart. And Crash told her about Molly.
I guess she bought what Crash was selling, or should I say stooge?
Oh. I'll tell you, speaking of Tough Enough, season premiered on MTV immediately following SmackDown tonight as Molly is ripped off the ropes and walks right into that sidewalk slam by Jacqueline.
I'll tell you, I can guarantee you, like I said a second ago, Jackie is nothing but tough. She's triple tough. And you'll see her tonight on Tough Enough following SmackDown and weeks to come after that.
Well, Crash into the ring. And look at her cousin Molly going right after her cousin Crash. Here's the tag to boyfriend Spike. It's Spike Dudley into the ring with a fury.
Spike was just lighting up. Ooh, Crash Holly.
Oh! And here's Spike now. Look out. Crash in trouble. Head scissors by Spike Dudley. And these two going at it in this intergender tag team matchup knockdown of Crash Holly. For 50 years, Dudley tossed over the top rope. Now Crash wants his cousin Molly. And look at Jacqueline, shot to the ribs right out here in front of us. She's manhandling Spike. I guess Jacqueline is indeed tough enough.
Crash has provoked Jacqueline. Man, he lit a flame under her.
I guess so. And Spike, that right shoulder bouncing off the steel post. Jacqueline sends Spike right back into the ring, into her partner Crash. Here's the cover, hook of the leg, and Spike spits out.
You had to see what you got to see what Jackie does to some of these chicks at Tough Enough. I mean, you ain't going to believe some of the stuff she does.
I can't wait. She's doing damage to the men in here.
We don't need Jackie mad out here.
And look at Crash making Spike suffer. Taunting cousin Molly. Trying to rearrange the facial features of Spike right in front of Spike's girlfriend Molly, Crash's own cousin.
A couple minutes ago, Jackie, when she gave that kick to Spike, it sounded like his chest bone snapped. He's right out here in front of him. Oh, double knockdown.
Both men knocked down center of the ring. I was saying, Taz, for 50 years, WCW stars never stepped foot here in Madison Square Garden. Now in the past 3 days, a plethora of them have appeared, but I'll tell you, the WCW Tag Team Champions paid for it here tonight.
You ain't lying. I mean, if you're in WCW, be careful.
Oh, look out. Molly with a big clothesline to Jacqueline, and Molly a spitfire. You know, Chuck Palumbo and Sean O'Hare, they took a beating. What's going to happen if WCW champion Booker T shows up here tonight? Oh, look at Crash and Molly slapping Crash across the face.
I wouldn't mind Booker T getting a little piece of Austin. That'd be pretty cool to see. Austin deserves it.
Oh, look out. Molly now. Going to across the ring. Oh, yeah. The big knockdown of Crash Holly. Molly taking it to her cousin Crash. Hook to the leg. And Jacqueline breaks up the three count. What a kick to the back of the head.
Right in the head.
You know, that feels, man. A Spike and Crash going at it. Molly and Jacqueline going at it as well.
Get there!
And Crash calling for Jacqueline to go to the top.
Look at this move. Unbelievable. Springboard elbow. I used to do that move, but I had to stop.
Oh, look at this. A reversal. And Crash right into Jacqueline. Jacqueline knocked off the top rope.
Which Crash did, and that just backfired.
While Jacqueline vulnerable, and Molly Holly going to head up high.
Uh-oh, you know what she's going for?
It's called the Molly Go Round. Connects to Jacqueline. It's over. Spike and Molly win their first match together.
Here are your winners, Holly Holly and Spike Dudley.
And what an emotional celebration.
Oh, yeah, I'm going to cry.
What a great story.
Oh, they're a good team. They're a great team. But I mean, don't make it all pushy. Cole, come on.
Oh, come on. It's a great story, Taz. What's wrong with a little bit of love? And Crash. Well, he made a mistake. Now he's blaming Jacqueline.
There ain't no love here. He better chill out. What was it, Jackie's fault anyway?
Of course it wasn't. The Crash is climbing her. And look out. A clothesline to Crash. And Jacqueline is taking it. And Crash Holly. Jacqueline telling Crash, plain and simple, don't mess with me.
I wouldn't mess with her.
Me either. I think Crash lost a tooth.
angry. He's embarrassed. Jacqueline just beat the hell out of him.